What's going on, everybody? Jackson Bear One's friend here. I'm losing. Okay. I'm about to lose it in a moment. Cause I have had it with this guy on YouTube. I've had it. I have totally lost it. As you know, Kentucky beat freaking Louisville last night in the tournament. And this guy, this YouTuber name, he's a Kentucky fan, also he's a gamer. Casual Gamer Reed. I think a lot of people know him. But he's a jerk. You know, every time I think of a sports fan who's doing a blog on YouTube, whenever they win a game, or even lose a game, I don't expect them to go on there and mock the other team. And this is what he does. Okay. His team upset Louisville last night. Huge upset. No, congratulations, Kentucky. You guys won it. But moving on, here's the thing that's really, really got me upset. He goes on there, and he does not talk about Kentucky at all and how good. What? Huh? Oh. But anyways, so. I expect him to go on there and talk about his team, not the other team. He goes on there, he dresses up in red like a Louisville fan and mocks him. Basically, he's like, "Well, Kentucky beat Louisville," and I'm heartbroken because we were the champions last year. And now he's mocking them, dude. You guys won. Why are you mocking the other team? You know what? I've never seen Jackson Bear One do it. I sure as heck have not done it. I've never seen Big Ball Daddy do it. I've never seen APC Carter, Go Doors 55, Rammer Jammer Taylor, and freaking all these other fans on YouTube like APC Carter. And what the man? Screw you! Don't look at me. Anyways, so it kind of really ticked me off, and you know what, Casual Gamer Reed, you have no class. I was gonna let you go on this. I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna let go, but I said, I couldn't stand it no more. I got so angry, I had to do something about this. Gamer Reed, get the crap off YouTube. Just get off. You have no class. No class at all. You are a punk idiot. You do not know how to talk football, basketball, any type of sports. Hey, I don't care. Hey, even if you can't even talk soccer, and I can't talk soccer. Well, I hate soccer. But anyways, screw you, Gamer Reed. Get off of YouTube. Just get off. Just get off of YouTube. I've lost it. I have absolutely lost it. Okay? Get off of YouTube. You know, then you're gonna try and mock Tennessee fans saying saying we need to fire Butch Jones. Like, shut up. Just shut up. And mocking Alabama fans. Alabama fans have more class than you. And that includes Florida fans and Georgia fans too. Which is surprising. Surprising, I tell you. I'm done. I've gotten so mad over this crap. Look at these people freaking look at me. Punks! I've had enough. Screw you, Gamer Reed. Get off YouTube.